As an ad network, you know that some offers are only relevant for people in a certain country, region, or city. Now, with the city targeting tool in the HasOffers platform, you can target the users in specific geographic locations when creating your offers to maximize conversions and give users only the most relevant offers. City targeting is only available to our enterprise-level clients. Contact your sales representative to upgrade and take advantage of this new tool. Let's begin by creating new targeting rules on an existing offer. Navigate to the Manage Offers section and choose the offer you want to apply city targeting to. From the Offer page, navigate to the right-hand side of the Offer Details page and click Edit under the Targeting section. This will open a new page where you can begin adding targeting rules. With city targeting, you can simply type the name of the city, region, or country in the text entry section provided. Notice once we start typing Seattle into the field, suggested results are automatically populated for you to select from. You can see that each entry is marked as country, region, or city to help you choose the right level of granularity. Select Seattle to target this offer specifically to the city of Seattle. Add additional cities, regions, or countries in this section as well. You only need to select the granularity that fits your need. For instance, to target the whole country of Mexico, you can simply choose the country of Mexico from the list. There's no need to add the individual regions inside Mexico. Our attribution system takes care of the rest for you. With the targeted locations chosen, we need to enforce the targeting by enabling the Enforce Targeting option. Once enforced, all traffic coming from areas outside of the targeted area will be rejected. When using targeting, place offers into an offer group to redirect traffic to a different offer should the user not meet the targeting rules. With your targeting set and your offer in an offer group, click Save to apply your changes.